Sutton fire crews say a dog owner is extremely lucky after falling into an icy pond. Around 6:30 this morning, the man's dog became trapped on the ice at Singletary Pond. Firefighters say he used a kayak to try to reach the dog, but when he tried to pull him out of the water, the kayak flipped. Firefighters put on ice suits, but the man and the dog were able to get out of the pond on their own.